And we're back. After yesterday's feature race, the top eight drivers have been reversed on the grid, setting up some exciting action as we launch into today's event, the sprint race. Alongside me today, I'm delighted to welcome back to the commentary box the 2012 GP2 champion, Davide Valsecchi. There looks to be a challenging race ahead of the drivers today, Davide. With that in mind, what are you looking out for today?
Well, Alex, I want to see how the drivers at the back of the grid are going to hold up. They'll need to make an impact in the early stages, and they're probably hoping for a bit of luck at the start. We may see some bold maneuvers out there today.
Position on lap one. That's not great, but it's not terrible. Stay focused. Good work. Great pass. Understood. Copy that. Thank you. Nice move. Good job. Teammate ahead is 6.7 seconds. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. easy. A new fastest lap of the race. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Trailing our teammate by 3.3 seconds. just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires. To stay with him, he might make a mistake. He could still regain the position. Has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. This is your final lap of the race. As things stand, we'll be fourth in the championship.
So Charouse have won it, and what a great race it was. And Davide Valsecchi, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
It was down to one thing. Consistent pace over everyone else out there on the track. We could spend a great deal of time talking about race and tire strategy, what else occurred on the track, but at the end of the day, the difference here was down to simply being faster on track than everyone else. Amazing skill on show.
Looks like they're on their way out onto the podium now, and what a result this is. And a popular one with the crowd as well. Great stuff to see the Charouse team on top here today. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
Alex, I choose Juan Manuel Correa. Just impressed me in the overtakes manoeuvre, so well done to him.
So then, after today's event, Prema have claimed the team's championship. Meanwhile, a strong weekend from ART this time out, and they improved their position in the championship. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.